This video does not call for violence. The video shows the process of infecting insects with the fungus Cordyceps. If you are an impressionable person, please stop watching this video. Earlier, the channel realized two episodes about a fungus that preys on insects and infecting them. Can subdue them to its will in order to reproduce itself. Also, this process can be called symbiosis, because the infected insects die after some time, and the fungus stem sprouts from them. In some cases, the insect may remain alive, but at the same time it becomes controlled by the fungus that has sprouted from the body of the insect. Real zombie. 2 weeks after infection, cockroaches appeared on the surface of the soil, with shoots sprouting from them. If you look at the behavior of such a cockroach, you can see that it differs from those cockroaches that do not yet have any processes. This cockroach has been running like this for about a week and remains alive. I have a very old ant colony that has been living in an ant farm for about 3 years, and I have one interesting question. What happens to ants if you put an infected cockroach with a fungus sprouting from it in an ant farm? To do this, I need to open the terrarium, catch a cockroach that is already noticeably infected with the fungus, and at the same time try not to damage it. Unfortunately, we won't be able to get a better image of the ants in such an old ant farm. But we will find out if the infected insects are able to infect other insects, such as ants. Moreover, Cordyceps fungus can also germinate in ants. In this fairly large colony of ants, there is an odor, and will it be broken if some ants get infected? Also, in the ant farm, the conditions for the development of this fungus are not very comfortable, because all the moves of the ant farm are made of plastic. Well, in the terrarium we have two types of soil, in which insects have made many underground passages. If you look closely, some cockroaches are just hiding in them. That is why now it may seem to you that there are noticeably fewer cockroaches. Perhaps this is how the fungus acts on them. By controlling the cockroach, it makes them hide in underground burrows, where there may be more comfortable conditions for the development of the fungus. But just one of the cockroaches crawls into an underground hole. I think it will be interesting to see an additional ant colony experiment. Will there be a Cordyceps epidemic if you take an infected cockroach right like that? We are practically the Umbrella Corporation. For those who have not watched the first two parts of our experiment, I recommend watching them on our channel. Then much will become clearer to you. In short, Cordyceps is the same fungus about which the game The Last of Us was once released. And right now, a series with the same name has been released, created according to the plot of the game. An infected cockroach looks very strange with such a process. Before this experiment, I could not even imagine that someday I would see this with my own eyes. As soon as I placed this cockroach in an ant farm, the ants immediately began to attack him, and almost immediately knocked him down, preventing him from moving. Now there are about a dozen ants on this cockroach, which, when bitten, paralyzed the insect. Some ants grabbed with their jaws right on the sprout sticking out of the cockroach. And theoretically, by having eaten, the ants can become infected with Cordyceps. Well, what about people? Why is this fungus attracting the attention of so many people around the world? In fact, the answer is very simple. This fungus is very useful for humans. If you upvote this video in the recommendations, for me this will be the best gratitude from you for the work done. Like this video and see you next time.